Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to use the new Safari on your iPhone and how to use the Remove Distracting Items feature. So you can think of this kind of like a miniature ad block, but they're not advertising it as that, obviously. So with that being the case, open up Safari, go to a website that you use regularly, and go ahead and wherever your bar is, mine's at the top, yours may be at the bottom, I'm talking about your browser bar, you should see the little screen icon to the left there. It's a screen with two lines underneath it. This will bring up the options within Safari. And once you're here, I want you to find the option that says Hide Distracting Items. Go ahead and tap on the Hide Distracting Items option there. And then it says at the top, select an item. So at the very bottom, there's this little rotating ad here at the very bottom. If we tap on our screen where that ad is, it'll try to auto-detect what item we're wanting to remove or what element of the website. And then we go ahead and tap the blue button that says hide. As you can see, it's kind of like a Thanos snap type thing effect where it just basically you tap and then it just disintegrates. Let's say we don't like the top banner either. We tap into it, and as you can see, we get a hide option available to us here, and we tap hide one more time, and poof, it's gone. Now, once you're done, you tap the done option at the top of your screen, and now whenever we refresh the page here to come back to Mac Rumors, we will see that in our bar there at the very top, we will see that there will be a little eye with an icon striked through it. That's letting us know that we are removing an element on this website. Now you see that the little ad banner came back down at the bottom of the website. There are some of these that will not sync across basically multiple times using the website. So if you know you're going to be using a website, don't refresh, go, you know, and use what you're doing and hide what you want. But there are other elements that you can remove. There are features like some of the websites will have like a contact us button. You can remove that. But if you go up and tap on the hide feature there and then go to show hidden items, you can bring those back. So if we go to show hidden items here, it'll say, are you sure you want to show the previously hidden items? Go ahead and go show, and it will bring that item back. So again, you tap that button at the top there, go to hide distracting items, and then you select the items that you want to, and again, sometimes it'll select more than what you want, and you can just basically select different items and then maybe select it one more time to make sure you tapped in the right place and hit hide, and it'll poof it away, hit done, and then refresh just to make sure that it worked and see if it does or doesn't come back. See, it goes away just like that. So that's how you use the Hide Distracting Items feature within Safari. Make sure that you're updating to the most recent version of iOS. It needs to be iOS 18 or beyond. So if you're 18.0, 18.1, you are good to go. Have any questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.